No, 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 no. Ooh, and I pick you. I'll name you Cornelius Pumperdinkle.
Only one in 100 are lucky enough to become America's favorite nut.